And he saw in heaven by Mary's knee when I liked so much. Look at him! What a work of art! Buongiorno! What can I do for you today?
I'm looking for a special toy.
I have all kinds of toys. Do you see one you like?
I like this one.
This one isn't even finished.
That's right, I'm thinking it.
I don't know, but I don't want to sell my little puppy to her. Are you sure I can't reach you in something else instead?
So this is the one I want. How much is it?
Well...
Buongiorno. Look at the starry puppy. Finally, I never sell a little puppy. I just spoke with my heart.
That's what I was saying. I'm sorry, this puppy is not for sale. I'm sorry.
Then I'll have to take my business elsewhere.
I'll have another one like it if you wish. Now about you, where did I have the lady go? This is definitely not a good day. What's that noise? I must be hallucinating. Or I need down for it. I'm a fine wood carver, but I can't give life to a real piece of wood. This is incredible. Why, it's a miracle!
A miracle, a miracle! What's a miracle?
Something wonderful you can't explain.
And that's what it must be.
When you walk, your body says tremble. When you talk, it is funny and strange. When you walk, all your body says tremble. When you talk, it is funny and strange. You are my own little boy, little Pointy. You are my puppet, my own.
And you'll be my own little boy.
No, I'm not the little boy. I'm the papa.
I'm the little boy and you're the papa.
My own little wooden head.
Is that my name, Papa? Wooden Head?
No, I don't think it's a very good name. What would we call you? It was something like Little Pine Tea. Something like that.
But doesn't call me Pine Tea. I don't like that nickname.
I know, we'll call you Pinocchio. That's all I'm teaching in my beautiful Italian language. Pinocchio.
Pinocchio.
Pinocchio it is, though. But Pinocchio is just a puppet.
What are puppets? I don't remember anything about that in the police book. I better ask the lieutenant. Lieutenant, what is it, Sergeant? There seems to be a problem here about cruelty of puppets. Cruelty to puppets? I don't remember that. Learning about that in police school. I'll ask Captain. Captain? Yes, Lieutenant? There seems to be a problem. Something to do with cruelty to puppets. Cruelty to puppets? I don't remember that issue ever coming up in my years of police school. I'll ask the chief. But chief, do you have a moment? What is it, Captain? Better than you, of course. Something about cruelty to puppets? Cruelty to what? That is what you said, Lieutenant.
Oh, that is what you said, Sergeant.
Well, yes, but it does seem to be a problem.
Oh boy, that's an egg.
Come, let me walk you to town.